What's up, everybody? Hope you're all having a wonderful day. We're back with another badass reaction video for the day. Last one of the day. This is first. Almost forgot. Don't forget to subscribe down there. Hit the button. Hit the notifications button. Like, share, and comment, please. If you want to. If you don't, that's cool too. Whatever. Alright, we're gonna do Ice Nine Kills with Hip to Be Scared.
In the wealthiest sections, a killer complexion is often a great alibi. Valentino could soar mixed with violence and gore.
Well, I guess I'm a pretty sick guy.
With my beauty routines and a fridge full of spleen!
Well, I wasn't expecting that because I've never even heard these guys. I've never seen it. I've never heard any of their music, so that was not what I was expecting. I just gotta say, that was one of my favorite movies, American Psycho. Road to hell is paved with good intentions. That is so cool, the way they're doing it, like the American Psycho movie. It's so cool, man. And he's right. I'm right, too. The road to hell is paved with good intentions. I'm on my way. What's up?
Kills.
Not really.
Their early work was a little bit too seen for me, but when the Silver Scream came out, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a refined melodic sensibility that really makes it a cut above the rest. Hey, Paul!
Whoa, that's all I gotta say about that is whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, that was crazy. That was all awesome. It was like, I don't want to do that again. Hey, Paul! Hey, Paul!
Hey, Paul!
Fuck it. Throw it out the window.
American Psycho.
sounds like the plot right out of a Hollywood horror movie.
I'm Pip the Beef Scare.
This confession has worked nothing.
That was way cool, man. That was way cool. That was awesome. That's like one of my favorite movies of all time, too. That was cool. It worked into all that kind of stuff, man. That was freaking awesome, man. Hey, Paul! Oh, that was awesome. And the song was freaking cool, too, man. It was cool. It was cool all the way around, man. I loved it. Oh, I'm glad I watched that. Oh, thanks for watching, guys. This is my last one for the day. I'm done. I'll see you guys in the next one, alright? Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you want to. Comment down below. Do all that good stuff, man. You guys have a good one, alright? I'm out.